possible. I'll give you an example. Again, Nigeria, just south of Nigeria, there's a small island called San Tome. And between the two, they have a lot of oil. And they set up a joint venture, and they were about to sell off the concessions, and there were a number of paper companies that were hoping to get those concessions and then flip it for a profit to the major oil companies. And the two governments got together in something called the Abuja Declaration, which established very clear criteria how to how to conduct a an auction process. And so these fly-by-night companies so far have been kept out of the process. That's quite a success.